like that were just ragging on people. It was like super cool game reviewers. I can't remember the name.
I know who you're fucking talking about.
Who are we talking about?
I don't know their name, but I know what he's talking about.
Wait, what? Say it. All right.
Craig, you're the one who found him.
Explain the circumstance again.
Okay. It's where they would take like game reviews and they just do really bad and they're like Call of Duty is the best game and stuff like that.
Yeah, they'd like
the
shit
best
on...
game reviewers or something like that.
Yeah, best game reviews USA.
Yeah. They shit on Terraria and that guy got so mad.
It was pretty good, but at the time, Terraria was not even close to the game it is now. Like it was pretty bare bones. Yeah,
only made it better.
Yeah, that dude and the developer of Stardew Valley are the best indie devs in my opinion.
Stardew Valley,
not some of the most successful indie games there are. Most amount of content. Neither of them were in early access.
There's very few that do it right, I'd say, and I can't even name them. So.
One game that's really good that updated itself a shit ton and still gets updates now for the past like year was Stranded Deep. Like, if you guys haven't played it, you should get in and try it. It's really good.
I know. It was terrible when everybody was hyping it, though.
Yeah, it was honestly wasn't that great back then. It was fun for like an hour and then you're done with the whole thing. It was like just you're just doing the same thing over and over again. It was buggy. There was like nothing in the game, but now there's like a shit ton of things to do. They have like different kind of animals. It's actually really nice.
I know. Have any of you played Subnautica?
I dabbled in it a while, like many months ago.
I'm just curious about it.
I hear it's really good. I know some people really like it, but I couldn't get into it solely because like I'm not a huge fan of that kind of game, to be honest. Just the whole gathering resources stuff.
Yeah.
Holy fuck, this 10-minute in-game cutscene sucks dick.
Wait, why am I gonna be playing
Arth is dying.
No Man's Sky. It's really good.
Dude,
No Man's Sky's all about
that. I kinda wanna try it though.
I mean, it's literally
That's why I asked you that.
Yeah.
I can't wait till people throw shit at me.
Pre-order
that shit.
I'm gonna try to find a key somewhere, not on G2A.
I just want Star Citizen to come out and be good.
It's not gonna come out until like 2027.
I don't give a shit. As long as it's good.
As long as it's good. Like, another one that does early access apparently well, I could be wrong. At least they used to. Apparently they updated it a ton. I don't like it, but... Ark, I guess was.
Oh yeah, that's good. That was good.
But I guess they did some things that people don't like, kind of like I guess they did like an H1Z1 kind of thing.
Mm-hmm.
Like what?
Yeah, they had like a spin-off game where it's like
Battle Royale. Oh, Battle Royale. Yeah.
But
I
get that Battle Royale.
The Battle Royale
they updated a lot, so there's that at least.
Yeah, they shouldn't have honestly stuck Battle Royale on there. It's so stupid because like now, it takes way too long for, like, you to do, like, games. Just if you want to just do them for fun, you know? It takes way too long. The things in them are just dumb to have, like, the PvP in it isn't that great. Like, I don't know.
That reminds me of Killing Floor 2. They added a PvP mode to fucking Killing Floor 2, and it was horrible.
Yeah.
I totally forgot. Yeah, fucking Darkest Dungeon was early access. That was well done, I'd say. Right?
I actually fucking hate that game.
I hate it because I'm bad at it.
Love that game.
I am too, and I just don't like the amount of RNG there is in that game. I fucking hate RNG.
Like, if I was good at it, I'd like it more than I do. I can at least appreciate that it is a well-crafted game.
Yeah, it's a
game.
Well-done game. It's just not for me.
It's just I'm shit at it, so. How's that battle going, Russ?
It's over, now I gotta kill Patchwork.
Oh, yeah, you gotta go,
Patches, I loved you!
Aw, he just, it's like, you want play, man? But yeah, it sucks, because it's gonna be just like, you know exactly what's gonna happen. Where you got your diehard fanboys for any fucking game that's got hype around it. We Happy Few, for example. So they're going to hide behind the fact, oh, it's an alpha. It's an alpha. Yeah, it's fucking... It's shit. Shit. And it should not be publicly released right now. And they're just like, well, it's early access, so, like, you know, test features and shit. It's like... I've said this before on stream. I'll say it again.
people used to pay people to test their game, not you pay to test games. Like, that's
exactly
how it was fucking, that's how it's supposed to be. You're not supposed to be the game testers that you pay for
the privilege. We have you feel?
Yeah.
Yeah, no one should have to play that piece of trash.
It's not, like, the game can be good, but it's too early.
If you really cared and you wanted actual feedback, you'd open the game for a free beta weekend.
Yeah. Shit like that. But no, let's sell it for $30. $30 ahead.
Yeah. Early access is pretty much just lazy devs nowadays. That's really it.
And you got people who see it as, oh man, I saw that trailer. It's literally BioShock. It's not. It's not BioShock.
It like, isn't.
The style and like the story and theme looks like it's BioShock. It's not BioShock. Don't suck its dick like it's BioShock. It's a fucking survival game with a neat world concept.
I forgot who was watching it. I don't think it was you, Cheyenne, because I saw you playing it for a bit, but it was like someone was doing a quest and they got to like the sewer parts where they had to pick up like this lady and he dropped her next to a safe and he couldn't pick her up again.
Oh, that happened to me. That happens to everybody apparently.
So stupid.
Because they don't realize that you can't.
Thing?
Huh?
Oh, sorry, go ahead.
Oh no, I was just saying because they realize you can't get rid of her until you create something to open something. And then when you drop her, you can't pick her up again.
Yep.
What was that right?
I was doing the Stormwind thing where they all spit on me and throw shit at me. And oh. I just keep typing "fork you, Stormwind" in general say or whatever.
How's Rimworld, by the way, Russ? I know you've been playing that. I'm not sure
it's
if anyone else.
Star Fortress Light. That's what it is.
I didn't play that.
Yeah, no. Nobody does. It depends if you like civilian or like it's not a it's kind of like SimCity but it's more like a civilization builder.
Are you having fun with it or is it like boring after a while?
It's fun. I like it forever.
Forever. I was thinking of getting it. I just wasn't sure.
Depends if you like civilization builders or not. Like
survival. Yeah, I like them.
Thanks, Russ Army, who helped me get my stuff. Oh my god, we did it.
Russ Army.
It was two of them. Russ here and Russ is here. Here is Russ. I don't know. Whatever.
They're gonna main those characters from now on. They're gonna
probably
bring them.
Probably deleted.
Okay. Damn.
Standalone was a perfect example coming out way too early though for early access. That was like shit when it first came out.
There's so many fucking games that come out way too early in early access.
Yeah
it's a borderline scam like, sometimes in my opinion.
It really is. Like it some is. People like spend a week on a game then bring out early access. Like literally like maybe even a weekend. It's fucking ridiculous sometimes.
Like the thing that gets me is that Steam advertises early access games on the front page and Steam is just like shovelware now.
Yeah, there's so
like there's no quality control.
They're fucking enablers, and Greenlight is honestly terrible.
It really is.
It is. Like that one game that I got through that you played, Trey. What was it? The janitor or something like that? That you were doing that stream. You're editing it. Yeah, that was. There was like no story to it, and then the front door was even done on the when it like came out. Like, I was like, what the fuck?
Oh, wait, hang on. Someone's trying to throw shade. 2 million subs, 80k views per vid, 6k views, no chat, action legit. Well, see, the thing is, I do not cliche. Well, I do cliche content. I do niche content. I do shit that only very few people actually give a fuck about. I did a game called Dreamfall Chapters, a game that has... It started in 1999, its story. No one gives a fuck about it unless they actually are invested in it. Now, if I did, like, you know, I want to do my fucking Happy Wheels, all that other bullshit, then yeah, now that can be fucking pull that shit in.
Like a funny moment and stuff like that.
I don't care about that shit. I do niche shit.
Chat, can I get some Mr. Destructoids, please?
Also, that's a thing, too.
I'm sending the command right now.
And also, for the 6K viewer thing, we've been streaming since 11 p.m. Eastern. People are fucking passed the fuck out right now.
But their phone's just on. They are the true view bots.
Play,
the lurkers that are asleep. God
what's
damn it, the like, sun's up. I hate this.
Fuck the sun.
What is that one
dude.
Game to where, like, it's like they, you can see them. It's like Twitch interactive, I guess, with the chat. And, like, they have to, like, you play certain levels and stuff like that, and whatever they press in there, like, certain things disappear or some shit like that. You guys played it a while back ago, but, like, when you guys first played that, like, chat's, like, super fucking active on there. Like, you can even, you type for one thing, and, like, it takes, like, half a second, and your message is gone.
Also, consider nothing's fucking happening right now, too.
And we're playing WoW, fucking WoW, which is the worst thing to do on a stream. It kills any amount of viewers.
You should have seen Monster Hunter, dude. Holy fuck.
Was it bad?
For my chat, yeah.
Oh, wow, really?
I stopped playing it because of chat activity. Damn. So shit.
That sucks.
Oh, yeah, that's it. Choice Chamber. That's what it was.
That fucking game.
Yeah, that game.
Wish it was better.
It would be nice.
Yeah.
It's a cool idea, but I wish it was better.
I agree that you do your hipster, dude. I am the hipster.
sitting here just chill.
I was just listening to music and I was surfing earlier, but
yeah, that's pretty sick.
Yeah.
You could have been living in WoW, but you chose to surf. That's sick.
I was on WoW. I didn't get an invite, so I just like
if you really want to just make like fucking excuses like that, that's fine.
Kind of just happened.
All right, man. Get some sleep.
All right. Good night, guys.
Later, man.
Night.
Good night.
Hey, we finally get to do a Burning Crusade dungeon.
I'm excited.
Oh, man. I'm so excited.
We're supposed to 60. This is all that matters to me. All
right, so this is Burning Crusade. Is this actually going to do damage?
No.
Okay. No.
No, no. Never mind. I might be making some kind of jump to conclusion there.
Cool.
Alright, so make sure to grab these boxes, by the way. Oh god, this fucking sucks. Your fucking... Your ghoul comes up on this list to heal, too.
Better heal him.
I really don't want to heal him.
Don't worry, he won't.
I know. Don't worry, he's already dead.
Alright. Well, shit, there you go.
I should probably turn off fucking whatever it is.
We're doing great.
Thank you.
Not you.
Wow.
Talking to your pet.
My what?
Your pet.
My pet's doing just fine.
I know.
Pet's doing better than Pinger's pet.
Whoa.
I had to change him. He was on fucking ape shit mode.
My pet's the best.
Does everyone? Yeah. Oh, that's why there's fucking. Okay, I forgot you all.
Mine actually never takes aggro. You never need to heal mine.
Thanks, man.
He hasn't died once.
All these fucking pets, though. Fuck, Choi, he's going a bit too ham. I'm not even there to heal him.
You don't need your heals.
I mean, I probably does. I don't know how monks work. Oh shit! Almost died. He saved my life. What a hero he is. Can't believe we're playing World of Warcraft.
He's weird, everybody.
I know. But I mean, it's still something I gotta keep remembering that we're doing right now. Like, actively playing World of Warcraft.
I know,
right,
but the more you say it, the deeper it hurts.
Your motherfuckers whisper me some weird ass shit. Do you want me to read this for you? It's about Riskum.
I mean, I like learning things about Riskum that I didn't know before.
As Riskum goes to sleep for the day, he thinks to himself, ha ha, the sweet kiss of death. But he doesn't die as Talomier imagines. Riskum catches up on some much needed beauty sleep, for he is a sexy man.
What?
Your motherfuckers are on drugs, dog.
What the hell? Like, I usually can follow some things, but that was
I don't
hard.
Know what the fuck was going on, man. I think there's some crocodile involved.
I remember this guy. We used to have mechanics with him.
Yeah. Remember mechanics?
We're getting close.
We're getting close to where we're going to see mechanics again. It's going to be awesome.
At least, like, 30 more dungeons, and then we'll start seeing shit we need to worry about.
Yeah. Like,
knowing where to stand and stuff. Can't wait.
Mm-hmm. I really look forward to that. Oh, remember that? The model for this sword? It looks so cool.
I'm looking forward to Shadow Labyrinth.
Actually, this sort of...
I like that.
Never done Shadow Labs.
I don't like the end of it, though.
I'm thinking of, what's the other one?
There is one of those that actually looks...
Karazhan, that's
like the icon.
I pull
things.
If we
could fucking actually go do Karazhan with, like, level 70s, that'd be so sick.
I mean, I'd be down, but getting people to stay 70 is a bitch.
Yeah, that's the thing.
You gotta get people to commit to that. I gotta heal people. This is bullshit, man.
You're letting everybody die. You're letting my pet die.
I mean, are you really surprised?
That ain't plate.
Exactly. So I
just accept it.
Just accept this shit.
You need supply dealios, like
I'm
you
just
said.
Trying to.
I need
loot.
One more.
There's one over here, and it's mine.
Hey, go grab your shit. You gotta grab your shit. There's also something.
I found another. You can't walk that way. God damn it.
I think there's one of the things under the stairs, too, if you need it.
Ding's 59.
Aw, oh, congrats, man. Where's the Footloose? I don't know. Where's the Footloose?
Take off the Sunday shoes. Footloose. That's all I know.
The only reason I know that song is because of Tom Cruise.
I only know it because of Kevin Bacon.
Thanks, Kevin. This is not tanked. This is bullshit.
What y'all doing over here?
I was trying to tank, apparently. Box was let me down! I got punched a few times.
Why didn't he breathe fire more? Wow.
I don't know.
Leather, pole arm. Pole arms are cool. Best agility.
Can't use any of these until 60. You know what
I'm saying? Yeah. But at 60, our BOA gear is useless.
Well, it's useful still at 60, but I mean, at 61, at that point, level up more.
Unless you upgrade it.
Yeah.
Oh, this weapon does, apparently.
I'd rather just get free gear and not and just worry about it. It's fun that way, I guess.
What's that? What are you talking about? Anything?
Wait, stop what? Using BOA gear, not level it up for like bajillion gold.
I agree. I would like to do that.
Go over here and kill this guy or something?
Yeah, we gotta kill the demon guy over here.
Boy.
What's his name, dude? It's Omar. Omar. Hey, Omar.
Hey, Omar.
Dude, I used to know a guy named Omar. He was a good guy. Never heard
it's
from
a
him.
It's a weird name for a demon.
Yeah.
Cool. Olimar!
Olimar, the demon.
You dare stand against me?
No, we come to kill Draxus. You just go get Draxus for us.
Yeah, I killed your pet.
Thank you.
From.
Kill my pet.
Your pet's fine.
Fuck your pet.
Kill him.
Your pet's like totally fine.
100%
pet's
fine.
That's a pussy.
That's because he is what he eats.
Your pet, he's dead.
Yeah, so? They're undead ladies.
Gnarly, dude.
They're undead ladies.
Hey, we have the Hellfire Ramparts. Joke.
That's a give me another weed bag.
Oh, okay. I'll do that.
I bought that ungrateful bitch one. You never paid me back.
I paid you back!
I'm just gonna loot fucking guild coffers, no
didn't.
Problem.
They gave you something. I remember, because you was like, you didn't pay me back, and then I gave you something. It wasn't nearly worth it, but I paid you back.
Mine.
That might be true. I don't remember.
Man,
oh shit, he's coming down!
We gotta kill him before he kills us, team. Make sure to kill him, guys. Kill him.
I'm gonna kill him with my
remember when he
sword.
Had mechanics?
No.
I don't wanna see these mechanics.
I'm an engineer.
Why is it bothering to tell us what's happening?
Done. Give me that head.
Because we used to be able to hear what he's
I missed some things. Shit.
Did you?
Yeah, I did too.
I need another head.
I need
Omar's
hand.
Hoof. I didn't grab Omar's hoof.
I got everything. You guys suck.
Alright, that just means we have to do it again.
Where's
right?
Gargamar?
That's the first guy we fought. The dude with the sword arm, I think.
Oh, yeah.
Sword arm online.
I need his hand.
Picked from the ship. We'll probably be doing ramparts again, just so you
know. Oh, yeah. We're gonna do this a few times.
It's a quick, easy one. At our level.
Oh, oops. You know what? Yep. Alright, I mean, I like this song, but I gotta do Footloose.
And wait till you get to 100 so I can start hating my life again.
Damn it. He started saying the words of the song, so I can't get away from it now.
Footloose.
No, it's You'll Be in My Heart by Phil Collins.
Yeah, I'm not my house. Oh, you know my favorite pill console? I don't care anymore. No, oh, it's the title! Don't laugh at me!
Is it really?
Yeah.
Okay. we're gonna do the quest again if you just want to wait, Chad.
We're outside. Why can't I mount?
No, it's inside. It's ramparts.
I don't know. Fingers, why'd you leave the inside?
I see the sky!
We're done with that.
We could have just recouped there.
Why weren't you then?
His hand's right there!
Dude, it's such a good song. Shit. Hang on, let me go check this mail, because I probably got a bunch of expired shit. Oh, Living Essence sold. Yeah, another 2 gold. Join his party. Hey, we can do Blood Furnace soon. Well, everybody needs to be 59 for that.
59.
That one. Oh, you guys all left, you sons of bitches.
Yeah, we suck.
I teleported out so I could teleport back in.
We're going back in anyway.
Oh, did I sell it? Whoops.
Oof. Oh, shit.
Well, I was gonna give you a formal white shirt so you could sell it, but...
Aw, oh, man, that's awful. I don't need clothes.
Well, they sell for, like, 150 gold.
Okay, I'll take
it. Yeah, that's my point. I can go make a bunch.
Alright, dog. Well, you can make that later. Dungeon.
Oh.
You're killing your chat, dude? Have I ever cared about living and dying in chat? I'm all about fucking committing chat aside.